up, everybody? It's Dan up, and this is the Doomcast. And this is the beach that the opening scene of Rogue One was filmed at. This is near Reynisfjord, Iceland. It's pretty damn sweet. It's kind of awesome that, I don't know if you can see it exactly, but it just goes on for miles, and it's like a lunar landscape, and then wham, you're just right into really beautiful, just moss, grass, covered cliffs. It's really surreal. And, it's hard, none of this does it justice, but it's pretty dope. Thought I would share that with you. Yeah, because pavilions are built on hope, and this is really pretty. And those are freaking insane. There's little purple flowers. Those are all over this country, and I don't know what they are. I will find out shortly if you can smoke them.